I think we might be ready to go. I've deleted my old save file. Start fresh. And go. It is not the sun rising, but our sins.
Because it is my guilt, I claim your grievous miracle. Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shake my guilt once again.
The way the game starts, you can already guess the general atmosphere, the general vibe. This is a dark fantasy game that deals with Spanish folklore, primarily.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle.
Brotherhood of the Silent Sorrow. To consume one of her biliary flasks and recover vitality. Now, if I remember correctly, this game may start with a boss fight. Wait. I think this is covering a door. Oh, right away. Oh, come on. Requiem Aeternam. Ah, a good old refreshing bloodbath. Let's go back and save. Key to the chamber of the eldest brother to open this door.
Sure.
I think a merchant sells it.
Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence. The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one, at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral. In the bowels of the bell named Hondo.
Hondo.
This thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed, having grown with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
Hey, Dippo, you played 2 or 3 hours of this, but you need to get back to it eventually. Personally, I find this game super appealing. Like, the setting, the atmosphere, how it looks. That's why I stopped playing the game on my own, and I decided to wait for a chance to stream it. We get the lore. Small gift from Deo Gracias, nailed into the effigy of the Twisted under the guard of your sword. Thorns arisen from the miracle feed on sin and guilt, growing with the burden that its bearer carries. I think the way the game works, of course I had to use that. Well, we can refill this. I don't know if we can actually see that now. Let me see. I think this is one of those games where the majority of the fun with the gameplay starts when you start unlocking abilities, like to get longer combos, new attacks, and stuff like that. Because at first, this is the only thing you get. Of course, it's different when it connects with an enemy. Like, you get a small combo. But I cannot down thrust. If I remember correctly, there are some other attacks you can unlock that do way cooler stuff. Oh yeah, you can parry. That's right. This game has a parry mechanic. With finishers. Let's see if I can parry this. Finishers are cool. I mean, there are a lot of enemies with different attacks. These ones are pretty easy. If I remember, there is one that is carrying like flag or something like that. That is harder to parry. Alright. Verdialis of the Forsaken Hamlet. Way through the floor, continues to walls and ceilings. Oh yeah, it's just magic attack in this case. There's stuff there. Hey, Broxy. Welcome, welcome. How's it going? Come on. How much time do you have left today? That's right, you cannot dash jump here. Man, don't you love being followed by fake accounts every single day on Twitter? Fake graphic designers accounts? Okay. Hour 45. Okay, well, okay. You're almost done. Then hopefully making a full attempt at a Shining Force today. Do you feel like you can do it? 1 out of 38. If the RNG aligns, is there any specific stage that is giving you problems with RNG? Albero. Or Albero. Oh, that's right. We can use markers. A couple of battles with weird turn order. Do you have a way to... I don't remember. Do you have a way to manipulate the turn order in Shunning Force besides giving you more speed? Can you even give you more speed? You like the design of this game? It's the main thing that attracted me to it when I bought it. I like dark fantasy stuff. I like the fact that this game... Again, this game is... not, it's very specific on what kind of dark fantasy setting is going for, because this game is all about the Spanish folklore. You get a lot of Spanish stuff. You get a Spanish dub in this game. Sorrowful, if you want. Penitent one.
Welcome to Albero.
Albero.
Sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the Kissers of Wounds.
But to be fair, though, it's incredible that a game like this, an indie game like this, received a full dub
few remain here
in two different languages.
But Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus, both we and they remain at the mercy of the miracle. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate, but if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are.
So one thing that I know about, again, another thing that I know about this game and this quest specifically is that you need to bring Tirso a specific kind of herb. As soon as you find it before defeating one, before defeating a boss of a major area, like a major boss fight. If you do that before delivering the herb, some of these NPCs here, these people in the background, will die. Skull of Bird, the drill, the Zakola, this apparent frailness slightly strengthens the penitent one's defenses. That's what we're gonna use. Speed is a set, but turn orders still have a random number applied to it that can really cause some issues. Yeah, that sucks. I don't think we can get that now. Probably later. Do I have a way to... Hang on a second. I think it's this one, right? Yeah, I can use that. And this is, I think, the place where you can get more abilities. Yeah, increase the power of your sword. You can also spend Tears of Atonement to unlock combat techniques. Visit additional shrines and increase Mea Culpa's strength to access more powerful techniques. Right, we can get either Weight of Sin, Powerful Plunge Attack, or Sinful Wrath. Concentrates the power of the Mea Culpa on the blade, allowing the penitent one to release its full potential in a single but incredibly devastating attack. I think we're gonna get this for now. So we can do this. Oh, that's right. These games have a lot of fake walls.
This lowly servant greets you, O penitent one. Welcome to the ossuary of all those who will be eternally remembered. My duty is none other than to provide shelter to each and every one of these skeletal remains that linger under these intangible veils of dust. It matters little how many years or centuries have passed. The bones speak to us through their creaking and grinding and through their silence. But these remains need one another in order to reveal the truth they still guard within. Only together, in intimate brotherhood, will they achieve eternal rest. For this, they beg that you help them. Bring them before me, and in this way, we will uncover the truth that they have silenced.
Sure.
Bones, thank you for your help, O virtuous penitent one. Bring the bones before me, and we will
We only have that, I think. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that, too. I want to actually check this. There is something that... Let me go back for a second. Because, that's right, I can grab this. No, I cannot grab this. Oh, I was too early. Because I want to mark this. I'm gonna mark it with that. I don't even know if it's the right icon.
In this place, we gather the remains of those who are separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us, these poor souls, O penitent one in silence. The order blesses you.
Sure. Okay, we can deliver that when we'll come back. Wasteland of the Buried Churches. Okay. I think this one we cannot parry it. Because it's a heavy one. Okay, let's go this way. I think this is gonna open up a shortcut. There's also a big dude here. That's right, we cannot pet Sunder. What is this? Hey, you have a chance of earning Tears of Atonement when destroying an object. Hell yeah. Okay, this opened up a shortcut. That's right, we cannot go here. Okay, we can get that, I think. Oh. Can I get this? It might be... Well, not from here, but from there for sure. All right, number two of the 38. Guess we can go this way. We can also go down. Oh, God. Okay, there's definitely something here. So let me mark it down. Let's put a treasure.
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no, do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
Mercy Dreams. You are rid of guilt. Not guilty anymore. Ooh, let's save. Nothing here. Okay. Oh, you also do that. Not on my side. God. All right, let's open this. Let's refill our flasks. Oh, those things. No, send up. Ooh. Okay. Is there anything here? Yes. Seguria. Do your eyes like stars? Oh God, this thing. Oh, please don't. I need to get that. Is there anything here? No. All right. That's good. No. All right, where do we go? Left? This is the merchant, I think.
Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria, for what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me.
Sure.
Go ahead. cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures. Behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, its great power should not be underestimated. Trust me, for I have the blood of kings on the palm of my hand.
Yes, actually.
What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying.
Not now.
What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying.
Not now, I think. I will mark this, though. I think that's the NPC icon. No. Oh, wait. Can I not freaking jump this? There might be something there, though. Let's see. No. Aha! There is something here. Leave me alone. Oh God. I need to save. Yes. Oh, I think I remember this. This should lead to a boss fight. And that NPC there. Is an NPC that you can summon, I think.
It has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence. Will you require my assistance with your next task?
No.
Here I shall remain, lest you change your mind.
What is this? So that's a boss fight. Got a second, let me answer this. All right. Let me see here first. Oh, come on. I tackle that boss fight too. I want to continue a little bit. As I've said, I do know about the Terso side quest. Oh, that's right. This is a fast travel. Do we have... Oh yeah, this one. Perfect. Mm. Let's go for the plunge attack first. And then we're going to get the fourth combo attack.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one full of clemency.
All right, now we can tackle the boss, I think, without repercussions. Oh, that's right. It does this. You gotta learn. Cannot skip that. I can parry that a little bit. Cannot parry that, unfortunately. Man, look at all these. We're flash guarding now. This is how we play East and Nightmare. Oh God. No! Dead right at the end. I got hit by that attack, unfortunately. That was the right technique. Alright, give me this back.
Thank you.
Oh, let's run away. Come on, you're dead. Requiem Eternum. And now a fever dream.
In the name of the great ordeal and the sons of the miracle, when you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Holy Wound of Attrition.
You have carried out the first humiliation of penance. You have met the visage of attrition. You have yet to prostrate before two last holy visages. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one.
Did they get everything on the other side? I don't think I can actually go down this way, right? No, because I need to open that. Nope. Alright. Ouch.
Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. Six sting pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of your six mortal stains of the soul.
maximum elf increased. Oh, you know what? I should add. Can I even do this here? No, I cannot. Oh, that's right. We do that. I need to kill this dude. Run away. Very good. Awesome. I think I want to spend some money here for this. That is perfect. All right, let's go back before going up. I'm gonna go specifically down here. No, oh God. I want to get this. You know what? Gonna make the enemies respawn. I need to refill my flasks. All right, let's check here. Okay, now we are aren't we protected? Can grant some protections. Because I remembered that mechanic. Yeah, let's go here. It's like the thing. No, we've been here. No. Oh, what? Not. Can go up here. Okay. Just die. Alright, there we wanna go. We wanna go down, all the way down. Without dying, of course. Can I even do this? I don't think I can, actually. No. I don't think I can. That's okay. I can try and get this back. Please be here. No, cannot get that. Okay. We'll have to go there at some point. Can I kill you? Yeah, I can go outside. Let me get this. No, I cannot. I cannot. Is this keeping all the stuff? Yes. Nice. Let's go this way. Mountains of the Endless Dusk. Not yet. Oh God.
Two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older.
Yeah, that's not normal, dude.
A face that does not speak, that does not think, while mine becomes younger, such that I now look like a child. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter how much I reflect on the sin that I may have committed to deserve it, the grace of the miracle is present, even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the Grievous One, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift.
Good. Yeah, we're missing the quicksilver. We're missing the 1,000 tears of atonement.
Bring me the quicksilver.
Okay. Oh wait, this goes back to Albero? Oh, perfect. Very good. You know what? Let's save. So I think we can go down here. We can go down here for sure. Oh, there's something here. that looked a little bit different. Now, Black Grieving Veil. Okay, that connects with this one. I cannot go here. Wait, why did I put this here? I guess let's check here. Oh, please don't do that. Yeah, we cannot parry that. Oh God. No. Can you please? Thank you. Why can I not? Okay. Should I even bother with going down there? I don't think I should. But I did it. Ouch. Okay. I don't think I have to go here yet, to be fair.
Oh, penitent one, we traverse strange roads under the same firmament, with nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflect.
Hello, Redento.
I affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?
Me?
I halt here to look for a crossing to the other side, so as to continue my penance in wandering. Penitent one, may thy trade silence neither thy spirit nor thy frame.
Hmm. Before we go here, is there any other place I can go? I mean, I can go here, I think. Cannot go here. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, we have to get this back. No. Okay, we get this. Maybe we have to go this way. Is there anything else I can do? Because I cannot go here. What do they miss here? Where olive trees wither.
Contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino. Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me. Here, in this iron tomb, lengthening distress more and more. To a promised land you direct your march, to the place where the frozen and the burning embrace in communion. Let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees, the ones that ended up scorching the faces of every pious person who ever reached the summit. As my last wish, before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this.
Okay.
Let my numbed arm become another branch of this withered olive tree. Hurry up. I can still hear the call.
Don't do that. Did I really kill myself? At least it was one of the stylish deaths I've ever had. Something here. Oh, I think I know what that is. Before we proceed this way, because we can still do this. No. I don't know why I didn't grab. Ooh. Heart of the Virtuous Pain. Boosts the blocking stance, increases its duration that exposes the penitent one longer to enemy attacks. Let me open up the window just a second. All right. There is one thing I want to do right away, I think. I want to bring this back. No. Oh, what? Let's go here. I'm not gonna go this way. Oh God. Wasn't there a teleporter? Dude. Are you kidding me? I got an achievement. I don't know for what specifically. This is open now. don't know, 200? I don't have a lot.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
Let me go back.
The bones thank you for your help. Bring the bones before me.
Oh yeah, we can connect here. Let's actually put this here. Well, I think maybe we can check this area now. Maybe. God, the enemy design in this game is super interesting. Hondo. Oh, thank you very much. God. Perfect. Oh, really? You not grab that one? I don't know how we get that. Come here. Oh, what? Oh, really? Oh, I have to start from here. I wonder if it's possible to drop from outside. Ah, oh, there we go. No, don't do that. Okay, this moves this. Alright, so far we're doing good. I hate that enemy. All right. There's something there. Oh, come on. I thought I could grab that. I thought I could grab that ledge. Oh, that's okay. Word of God. I also go this way. No, I'm gonna go back. Real quick. Can you not? Oh, God. The range on those things. Vertebra of John the Gambler. Ooh, another empty bile vessel. Let's see what's here. That probably connects with the save point.
Beautiful.
Come on, we need to open this. Can I grab that? No. All right. Let me see what that did. All right, that's perfect. In fact, I think, let me see. I want to save.
The answer to my prayers. The Order thanketh thee for thine aid. It is of little use for me to remain here. Go with the Father, O Penitent One.
Hey, it reduces dodging cooldown. Nice. Okay, we connected this. Can either go up? Oh, could have done this. Okay. How do we get that? Because I cannot drop from here. Brotherhood of the Silent Sorrow, this connects with this one. Hello. Good old teleporter.
Do not fear my body, through which so much lightness and darkness pass, nor my visage, which appears disfigured from behind these golden bars. Soledad by name. I was locked up on the orders of His Holiness in this cage, that the miracle then proceeded to decorate.
Let me just check something real quick.
High Will has granted me the opportunity to help you. While my body remains a blue flame, I will wait, sleeping, until you hand the knots over to me, so that my hands of smoke may tie them, thus expanding the mysteries of your rosary. Return once you possess new. May your heart.
Bitter moments reunite us again, Penitent One. An unsurmountable wall seemeth to interpose itself between our feet and our holy destinations. Will there ever be a blessing that save us from this sorrow?
What is this place? No! Grab the freaking thing. Oh god, I have to go back all the way here. Freaking kidding me right now. Are you freaking kidding me right now? You know, maybe I should save. No, wait, what is this again? Yeah, sure. So I don't have to think about that anymore. Not go this way. No! Why the freaking hell? Ah, that freaking plunge attack. I swear to God. I don't know why. I don't know what is happening. I think that's because I'm pressing X. Like, I'm preemptively pressing X because it's the button you use to grab on the walls. Nothing happened. No. Put this one.
I'm not worthy of thine infinite compassion. Blessed are those of us who find it. I will pray for thee. Thank the master for his holy encounter. Now my feet are marching towards holy prohibitions. How can a simple pilgrim advance through such fortification? O fraternal father, O master of pilgrims, how arduous are your upcoming trials?
Okay, so this connects here. Also, we can open this. Blood perpetrated in sand. Let me check real quick, because I think I can experiment with this stuff right here. Yep. That's interesting. Also, we can remove this. Let's go back. Check another thing real quick on Twitch. I think Twitch might be having some problems. I think Twitch is not showing me online at all. What the hell? I can see other people online. There might be a bug. All right. Let's actually do something then. Because if I'm not streaming, what's the point? All right, let's save it here. Let's stop the stream for today because unfortunately, it doesn't look like I'm streaming at all. Like, I'm getting a black screen on my page. Well, I'm recording for YouTube, so the footage, of course, is not lost. But yeah, it sucks. It definitely sucks because I've played like 2 hours and 32 minutes basically alone. But yeah, I think I'll have to take a look into this. With that said, I'll be back tomorrow with more Blasphemous. In the meantime, everyone have a nice rest of your day. Have a good night. And if you're there, if you can even hear me, maybe you cannot type in chat. Maybe you hear you cannot type. Because it happens sometimes that people cannot enter a stream or type in chat because there's some sort of connection problems. But yeah, again, thank you very much and see you tomorrow for more Blasphemous.